A Haslett man has been indicted on federal child porn charges, according to federal authorities. 21-year-old Samir Gadola asked minors for nude photos through social media and also tried to meet up with them in person. Samir Gadola is the son of Mike Gadola and appears in court. And an appeals court judge and former counsel to Governor Rick Snyder. His mother, Paretti Gadola, is a member of the state's tax tribunal. Samir Gadola has been released on $10,000 bond. He's due back in court on April 4th.